Alright, welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die, where today we're gonna drink some beer with some bears. Where in the hell are you at?
Inside this building.
Oh, the bakery.
Get my ass kicked by a spider zombie.
Well, I ain't going to there.
I kicked his ass. There should be a door busted open where you can get in here.
Yeah, right here.
Did I tell you I found a treasure map?
Yeah. And just so everyone is aware, those ones of you that do watch, we did skip a in-game day. Because we have children and they're loud. You looted this building already, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm looting this building. I'm making my way through it.
Making my way downtown. Oh, hey, this is outside.
Hey.
Why am I hungry again?
Oh.
Did you already go upstairs?
No, I'm outside right now. Getting my fucking ass kicked. There we go. Oh god! They're falling from the fucking ceiling. Oh my god. Not even the ceiling, the fucking sky. Help?
Well, there's nothing upstairs, so that kinda sucks.
Oh my god. Ouch. Ouch.
Oh my god.
That fucking destroyed my health. Yeah, I was also tired of that motherfucker.
Well, I missed my whack like 3 times. And then I hit him twice and he didn't die. So I was like, nope. You got a bunch of arrows back here you may want to get.
Yeah, that was 9 times a fuck. I lost so much health.
I found one singular lockpick.
That's pretty unfortunate. Where are you at?
Across the street.
In the bear building?
No, the other way.
Yeah.
thing. I was hoping there was something in there.
So you are in the bear building.
No. This is not the bear building. The bear building is the one that says bears on the side of it.
Oh. Yeah, I'm just confused. I'm dead.
Why? Why'd that open like that?
Because I don't have a health kit on me and I bled out. Because I went out the top of the building we were in and two birds attacked me. Mighty unfortunate.
I hate the birds so much.
Yeah, I just lost all my XP. But I killed the birds. Both of them before I died.
At least he ain't got
to
worry
about them. I'm pissed that I wasted my food and water that I had on me. For that.
Me too, because I'm hungry. This building's done.
Did you check out the building?
This one, yeah.
The outside? I'm trying to find that other bird I killed.
You scared the hell out of me.
Will you read this book?
My home cooking is at 21. Now we'll go to the bear den.
Alright, I got my gun.
Well, here, take some of these band-aids. There's your rabbit. You hear me?
Yeah. Where was it at?
Right here.
I warmed it in.
Yeah, I whacked it with a bat. The good thing is, if you can kill the bears with your gun before they hop out of the cages they're in, we won't even have to deal with them.
Did you bring a gun?
A shotgun. Brought me trusty shotgun. up here?
Supply drop!
Scared the hell right out of
me. Me?
No, that I turned around. Well, I heard the zombies. And I'm like, where are they? Well, I didn't see them, so I thought they were just downstairs. So I just continued about my business. And then I turn around again, and bam, right there.
Where are you at?
Bada bada swing.
You're not up the stairs yet, are you?
I went up the... whoa. The elevator shaft.
What the fuck was that at?
Right next to where you were at. I wonder if we can get in here through another access other than the roof. Because there's a lot of cool stuff in here.
I remember this existing last time.
Oh! Okay. Well, I'm staring at the bears.
Is that so? Do I come down there or do I have to stay?
Oh, killed one bear.
Too late.
Hey, there's only one bear.
Where's the other one? Really?
He's usually in this cage right here. And there's usually just one going around. Hey, fun fact for you. One technical trigger pull from the shotgun kills those fuckers instantly. I blew that bear's head off.
To use my fucking AK-47.
And there's a chest here that needs to be unlocked. Should I even try it with one lockpick?
You can try it. I don't guarantee it's gonna get very far.
Alright, let's see. Fuck. I was trying the dead silent method, it didn't work.
Well, the unfortunate thing is this bear was a zombie bear.
Yeah, I see.
I did find pure mineral water, and I found a mega crush.
A mega crush?
Yes.
What the hell is that?
Some kind of drink.
Sounds great. I want a sip.
There's really no other bears?
No.
That's kind of depressing.
I know. Built that up for no reason.
Oh, I'm guessing everything's
safe. How do you get to the roof? Oh yeah, I was already on the roof. Duh, dummy. Well, we'll have to remember that, why is there one side?
You changed it?
I'll have to remember that there's a reinforced chest here to unlock.
When we come back, that'll be when the bears come.
Ow. Ow. every time I pull the shotgun out, it does the animation like you pull the trigger, like fire comes out. It's neat. It's funny. Alright, well, we got the pawn shop, the bakery, the pub, and the bank thing, or whatever the hell that thing is. So we're good here.
Alright.
So, which way?
I know there were some houses down this way. There he was, stump.
Wait, can I put this? Dang it, I need a helmet. I'm coming for that stump, goddammit.
I broke it.
You suck.
Don't worry, there was no honey.
There could have been honey for me. Dang, never let me.
I'm sure we'll find another stump.
Never let me have milk.
Is there honey in your stump?
Ew. Have we searched that radio station thing in front of you?
I don't think so. Nope. Well, I'm not breaking in that way. That's for damn sure.
Alright, because
gotta be an easier way.
Lucille's hungry.
Well, the radio guy was getting some head underneath his desk.
Oh man, I wish I was under my desk.
I blew her head off.
Well, that's just rude. She was trying to make a living. This place looks like it has like a basement or something.
It does. Wanna go search the basement first?
Let's wait and do the top floor. So we don't forget anything.
Since I work in the. Oh, God.
What the fuck? Did you see how fast she was?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, but it scared the fuck out of me.
She was coming after me. How do you think I feel? But she didn't hit me, though.
She's getting herself off you, I guess.
Everybody pooping in here. There's zombies like everywhere. Thank you.
win though? Oh, fuck, I'm already committed.
I waited purposely. Out, or at that door for a minute. Batter up, bitch.
Did you go upstairs?
Yeah, I went up the ladder.
Help?
Go up the ladder.
I can't. They're all in this room.
Fuck.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Help. Oh, it's okay. Oh, I forgot I had a gun on me. Did you search everything up the ladder?
No, because I ran down here to you.
Thanks.
There's a dead bird up here if you're wanting to chop his ass up.
Of course, I like feathers.
Well, here's 16 feathers too, if you want them. Or you can wait. It's up to you.
I'll take them.
Hang on. I'm throwing out shit. Because my inventory is full. Okay.
Will you read this book?
Oh, stupid. Alright, wonder what's up this long ladder. Oh, goddamn bird. Hit that motherfucker.
Oh, you got him. He fell inside the building.
Oh, did I make it in the hole?
You did.
Oh, look at that. Dope. I wish I could have seen it happen.
But he disappeared. I watched him fall into this hole, but he's gone. Oh, there he is.
Let me see it. Hang on. Ha! Nice.
So many arrows.
It's dark. Well, you're gonna have to keep the people busy because I'm a shit. Fuck me. Daddy?
That should keep them busy. There's a zombie somewhere, and I'm not quite sure where. Where the fuck is it at?
Yeah.
Bet you gonna be breaking that down for a long time. How do we get into these other rooms? I hit her through the door. Definitely using this zombie as manual labor right now. Yes, Hayden.
Alright, sorry everybody, I'm back though. It was a close one. Having Crohn's disease and being a YouTuber doesn't mix very well sometimes.
I used that zombie for manual labor.
Nice. Go down,
she helped me break the door down.
Go down, source.
I was tired of looking for ways around it. It was getting annoying. Aw, we already searched in here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it looked familiar, so does that way.
Damn.
Looks like, down we go.
Down?
I think.
Geronimo!
Oh
god,
search
help?
This way.
Oh god.
In the sketchy hole.
I love you. That was perfect. Don't hit me.
Don't hear all. Honey, I'm home.
So, I want to know who's putting gas in those generators for them to still be running.
I got killed both of them in one shot.
You did. I don't know if it glitched out or what, but whatever it did, it worked.
Well, would you look at that?
Just look at that.
What? Where the fuck did you come from, homie? I'm dead. You may want to turn around. Vin Diesel's very angry. That makes me mad.
He's dead.
He wrecked me hard.
You hear Hayden? Oh hey. I have no space in my inventory. A zombie broke through somewhere.
Listen, hobag.
See. Okay, I need you to read these books.
Well, there's a locked crate in this one, too, by the way. I wonder if you can make lockpicks.
Sure you can. I think that's all the books I have for you to read. Do you want this double barrel shotgun?
Sure.
It's almost, but
That's fine. The traitor, don't care. Yeah, but look, there's a reinforced chest right up there. That's sad news. So this is where I fell through. And I take it we've already been through. Yeah, okay. Well, it looks like this place is done.
Really? Already?
Yeah.
Did we do the upstairs?
I don't know what was in the upstairs. I mean, it looks like it just due to the fact of where all these damn zombies are coming from. But I couldn't tell you how to get there.
I'm guessing there's a way to the roof somewhere.
Minecraft teaches you anything, this is how. Hey, this is what? Oh yeah, I was up here already. I'm an idiot.
Were you?
We both were.
Were we?
Yeah. It's where I hit that bird in that hole, remember?
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's go home.
I guess we can go ahead and end that episode.
Yeah, so, as always, thank you guys for joining us. And if you like this, please do leave a like, comment, even subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye!